host ran to hell. I often forget the things I've written. Though there were many stolen relics, the statue was only brutes awaited the ghosts. The ghost continued searching below the temple. Along with the statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking.
I know that area on the map. I'll show you the way.
The ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack. Readied themselves as the Oni soldiers shook the ground. Ghost faced a grave threat. The ghost reached the final location on the map. The ghost sensed darkness nearby. Only Oni lords had such a presence. Eager to protect the stolen statues and relics. Eager to protect Io's heart. And relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful eye. For even today, some claim they feel the power of Oni pushing against their prison.